The following is a fan-based parody. Haikyuu is owned by Production IG, Shueisha, Viz Media, Crunchyroll, and Haruichi Furudate. Please support the official release.
Welcome back, the city, and the greatest adrenaline high of the century! Today, we pit the Skull Rapers, the reigning champions, in an all-out war against our rookie Devastators. Fuck! That's right, they're called Fuck! Uncensored on every poster, I fucking love volleyball! If you think today's match will be normal, fuck you! We've armed every competitor to the fucking teeth because fuck OSHA and fuck every carbon-based life form in an 8-mile radius!
Is that far enough to keep everyone safe?
Yeah! 8 fucking miles! Now serve that piece of shit, you piece of shit! Damn, son, that's gonna need a censor bar! Call me an Alabama Pride Parade because we are fucking canceled! Mama, you better put those kids to bed, cause this is street volleyball now! A fitting name, because the building is completely demolished! Fuck is running away like a bunch of liberals, and Skull Rapers is just mowing them all down! Oh yeah, that's what I like to see! The team captain is wearing a bomb vest! Talk about coming to the bin! Looks like the suicide runs bought just enough time as Fuck finishes up their Megazord to turn Skull Rapers into a bloody paste! Fucking sick! Final score is 18-32. The winner is me, as the sole survivor of this arena of motherfucking mayhem.
My post-game interview will be available on the Golf Channel.
I'm gonna be the number one hero.
What?
Pirate King.
What?
I'm a Wizard King. Fuck!
What?
I wanna play volleyball! I love the smell of war crimes in the morning.
I don't.
Smell it.
No.
Smell it.
No.
Tell me that ain't tasty. Reminds me of my time in Nam.
Wait, you fought in the Vietnam War? That would make you 63 years old.
Long story. Now go unload the van. Today is a good day to die.
Actually, I promised God I wouldn't kill.
Ulithrod told me to kill. Kill for the living. Kill for the dead. That is what he said to me the day he gave me my power.
You know, I really hope the other team doesn't show.
I do, so we can reduce them to a mere shambling ghost of their former selves. Or in your terms, murderify they ass. Where's that music coming from?
Murderify who ass?
Hey? Eh?
Well, we're boned.
I hope so.
What?
What?
Stop talking and get your ass on the court!
Ref, when's the game gonna start?
Not so fast, children! We do tournament rules here!
We don't know those.
Of course you don't, you swineful children! But because I am a just and merciful god, I will briefly summarize them. Ahem. The slapper cast the ball into the skirmish zone, where the booper must kiss the ball and trade places with the outer center to set it backwards over the attack line for the return back center to attack over the net. While this is happening, the other team plays rock, paper, scissors for the privilege of lighting the set beacon, which is fired out of a t-shirt cannon to the front row, where an Instagram ethot posts a selfie with it. If it gets a prime number of likes before the set is over, 3 basketballs are added to play, and the process is repeated. Light the fireworks and chug a bottle of ketchup. Losers get voted off the island. Any questions?
Well, actually, I have several-
Play, you bastard children! Play for the sponsors!
Supercow! Death to the false emperor!
Who team loses 14 ladder points for harboring a bitch-ass fucking heretic?
Die, original scum!
What is happening
to my car? I have lost the ball. Someone please help
me! Yeah.
Keep us up. Where is my much-cherished auditory stimuli?
I'm sorry, I accidentally hit the next button.
I like that last song. Play it again.
I can't. We don't have Spotify Premium. You have to go through the whole playlist.
Do it for the motherland.
either. I
now we have an ad!
Skip it! I ordered you to skip it!
Wouldn't be as we can't skip ads!
Spotify
except
super
the free trial!
Never! The working man can never lower himself to the level of the capitalist West.
Do it or your wife goes to Serbia, you filthy traitor! I have the authority! Thank you, only semi-loyal servant. Now!
Hark, children! In accordance with the microwave banana law of 1957, both teams may partake in a 7-minute recess to allow for corpse retrieval.
Bring out your dead!
About time. Shit's rancid. Hinata, there's no way we're gonna win this. We gotta forfeit. We're on the defensive, and if we keep using Jeremy as a meat shield, he's gonna die.
Also, Phil's dead. Have you ever dealt with a grieving mother? We have to hide his body before she gets back from the bathroom right now.
Oh, never mind that. We got this. Just tighten that defense and remember that you gotta win if you want the antidote.
Nice playing, dude. Didn't stab us in the back hard enough last time.
I didn't go through 2 years of legal proceedings to get your approval, Eric. I was framed. I'm the best volleyball player on this damn team. Everyone knows it!
Stop being a dick, Kageyama.
Never. My cold, icy heart will never thaw.
You're just mad because I did your mom last night.
You're my dad!
And she liked it.
Shut up. Oh god, I've already pictured it. It's in my head. Get out of my head!
Useless, thankless ingrates. Every one of you. No one on this court besides me shows so much as a single shred of competence.
He was like a glowing orange falcon, silently piercing the clouded heavens, gently taming the clouds with a whispered swiftness, betraying the inferno of might that twisted within his skin. Just as a gentle rain stroked the leaves of a drought-stricken forest, he gifted an unbreakable hope unto my dying being. He was like a roll of toilet paper after a huge, uncomfortable shit. That last one was weird. I can't take it back now. I totally ruined the moment. Fuck.
Get down!
What?
That second half was amazing.
Yeah, thank goodness some piece of shit wasn't too lazy to record and edit it.
Halt, human capital! The game is now officially over! The final score is 18 Jibberflaps to 9.52 Bulbasaurs.
What?!
Cool team won!
There's obviously been some mistake. I can't lose a volleyball game. I'm Hina to show you, the sacred vessel of Eulatheron. Can we get a real rough? This one's obviously broken.
Hey, what the fuck did you just fucking say about me, you little shrimp? I'll have you know I graduated top of my class in the referee commandos, and I've been involved in numerous secret games with Al-Qaeda, and I have over 300,000 confirmed games. I am trained in guerrilla volleyball, and I am the top server in the entire U.S. Armed Forces. You are nothing to me but just another spike. I will wipe you the fuck out with precision the likes of which has never been seen before on this earth. Fuck my fucking words! You think you can get away with saying that shit to me over the court?
Is he still rambling?
I don't think he stopped to breathe yet.
Volleyball sucks. We should just go play some league.
I'd be down for some of that. Because nothing says team building like pure toxicity and legions of bots.
Fuck the team therapist.
Kageyama is the only one who needs therapy.
Oh man, what a... oh...
No. Finish that thought. If you're gonna tarnish my reputation behind my back, the least you can do is say it to my face.
Okay. I refer to you as Fortran behind your back because you're not good enough to be basic.
You're an egotistical narcissist who is trying to be Clint Eastwood, but is actually cursed to forever be Ben Affleck.
You want to be Shadow the Hedgehog, but inside you're just Big the Cat.
You sport the exact same character design as 100 different edgy anime boys, and yet somehow you manage to be more boring than every single one of them.
Bastion main.
How dare you do the thing I ordered you to do? But since you've chosen your path, you should know the consequences of what you've done. You've chosen to face me.
Yeah, you better run.
Hey, man. Holy shit, is that your face?
Wait. My face is fine, isn't it?
Damn right.
What?
What? Did your coach really bang your mom?
Yeah, no, but only once.
Nice. You know, not many people can take that many boys at once.
You have no room to talk. You couldn't even beat me in volleyball.
Hey, You and I both know that if I wasn't penalized for taking that hostage, the game would have been mine. I could have easily taken those guys. You're just a pushover.
Don't patronize me. I seized the psychological victory. You saw how fast those guys were running.
Because they stole your wallet.
They did? Shit! I had 340 bucks and a Subway gift card.
What sort of sick fuck would steal another man's Subway gift card?
My self-proclaimed teammates, evidently. They were still trying to get back at me for 2 years ago.
Why? What'd you do?
Nothing you should be concerning yourself with.
Whatever you say, Chief.
Wait. You're not going to ask me about my tragic, immensely emotionally scarring backstory?
Nope.
Fine. It's not like I care what you think or anything, baka.
Are you crying?
No.
Dude, I promised my little sister I'd play tag with her in like 10 minutes. I really don't have time
in
for anything.
In the blistering heat of a summer afternoon, 2015, I endured torment
Yes! Cool it, Emma. I'm on my way. Wait, no. Slow down. Stop. Shut up.
Stop talking. Demons? What are you saying about demons? Are you sure Connie's dead? No, don't cut me off. And
don't cut off your ear.
Hang right there. Stay there. I'm gonna come. I'm gonna call Mom.
Stop crying. No, I'm not gonna call Mom. What's wrong with Mom? Chill. You know, she hung up on me.
Validate my tragic origins, damn you!
That is way too much information, even for me. And I got kicked out of Waffle House for playing my birth video on the TV.
Don't you want to know why my team hates me? Don't lie and say you're not intrigued by the mystery.
I already know why your team hates you, and it's because you're an asshole.
Hey, Hinata, I know we lost and everything, but maybe we can have the antidote anyway? Hinata?
Hey, you know!
Hinata, this is important!
I swear to Eulathrod, the volleyball god I invented so I can worship him. I will defeat you! Whatever it takes! Eh?
I, an absolute newbie who has never touched a volleyball before today's events, absolutely kicked your ass, you, as a person who has dedicated their entire life to volleyball. So when I go home and actually practice for once, I will be much, much better than you. So trust me when I say, you will never beat me in volleyball. Ever. Goodbye.
Hey, Hinata, I can feel my organs dissolving!
Yeah, you can't just- I will destroy you!
Call me a jerk. Filthy casual.
Oh, he's getting mouth foam all over my shoes.
And there goes my left lung. I probably have minutes to live. Luckily, since I'm only 14, I don't have very many affairs to wrap up, so I can die nice and uneventfully.
Yeah, sorry about that antidote. The cops found me, so I flushed it with the rest of my kush.
Whatever. I've basically accepted my fate. I take it you're quitting volleyball after this horrible experience?
Hell no! Volleyball is my life. I'm gonna beat that jerk at any cost.
He's only a jerk because he's so sundere for you, you know? You could totally live a happy and fulfilling high school life if you just ran with that.
That'll literally never happen.
Yeah, didn't think so. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'ma just crawl off somewhere and die.
See you later, Bert.
Motherfucker! You did this! This is all your fault!
Oh, my pizza for breakfast. I knew it was good to be true, but I took it anyway, and I was so hungry, and I just had coffee.
So trust me when I say, you will never beat me in volleyball. Ever. Goodbye.
Damn it, he's right. I won't be able to beat him unless I do something.
Who dares summon him?
Wiener Schnitzel of Hell, known to you mortals as Hitler.
Hitler? You sound nothing like Hitler.
I had the best video editors in the entire Reich.
Huh.
Ja, Satan said I was douchey enough to work as a temp until I save up enough money for art college.
So,
Are you here to kill me or something?
Normally I don't like Asians, but your hair's pretty close to blonde, so you get a free pass. Just this once.
Oh, cool. So you, like, need my soul?
What? No! You only charge that much if you want to know how to use a redstone in Minecraft.
I knew it!
It's on sale for 7/8 of your soul. You're a bargain if you ask me, but we're getting off track here.
I think I'll take the infinite volleyball power.
Oh, that's super easy, actually. Not even worth charging for, really.
So you're telling me it's free?
Yeah, taking's a deal?
Deal!
Oh, I will be taking your eyes, though.
What? I haven't signed anything yet. You said it was free.
Did you expect me to play nice? I'm literally Hitler. Fuck you.
My face is fine, isn't it?
Damn right. You know, not many people can take that many boys at once.
Well, we're boned.
Oh, I hope so.
Wait a second. He was flirting with me the entire time!
God damn it! I was so close to having a boyfriend, and I fucked up everything! I am the world's smartest idiot!
Shut up, I'm banging your mom.
Listen up, heretics. If interest is high, we'll force those weeb-ass remembrancers to make a second episode. Under threat of brutal psychic torture, they will be funnier. And if interest is low, we will feed them both to the mega arachnids.
Please, I don't want to die.
Back in the editing pit. Like and subscribe for the glory of the Emperor. Anything else is heresy.